Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are taking good care of yourself. My name is Ms. Anu Agarwal from TD Goenka, Lapati, Pitampura. And you know what? Today we are going to make a very beautiful rose flower with the help of the clay. So for this, we require red clay and green clay. Okay, so let's start. First of all, roll your clay in your palm like this. Make a ball. Yes. Oh, very good. See? And then keep your ball on the table and flatten it with the help of your fingers. So it will look like this. Right? Now you can see the circle shape. Now let's fold this clay into half. See, the semicircle cuts out. Now slowly, slowly, with the help of your fingers, fold this semicircle. See? And with the help of your thumb, open your clay. Wow, it is looking so beautiful. Our rose flower is ready. So, isn't it looking so beautiful? A rose flower is ready. Now let's make a leaf of this flower. Take small portion of a clay and again roll it, like this. Then keep it on the table and with your help of your finger, flatten your clay. And with the help of your finger and your thumb, attach your leaf in your rose flower. So our beautiful rose flower is ready. So thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you. Bye bye.